Also new at noon, a man has been sentenced for a double shooting in Hartford back in 2016. 31-year-old Brandon Lettman was sentenced to life in prison without the possibility of parole. In 2016, two people were shot on Enfield Street. The victims were later identified as 21-year-old Ashley Spence and 19-year-old Cameron Mounds Jr. In May, Lettman pled guilty to multiple charges, including murder and tampering with a witness.